Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, and today's video is all about how to get your hair temporarily colored. I have been wanting to color my hair since 2 to 3 years, but I am just scared of the damage that it causes, and so I have came up with these two ways of coloring your hair temporarily, and it really works. Using this Bee Blunt Purple Haze clip-on hair extensions.
So this is really long, like this long, and it has.
It is also heat resistant. Like you can straighten it, you can curl it. So yeah, this is a good choice if you have short length and if you just want a single chunk of your hair colored. Now coming to the second way of coloring your hair is these matte lipsticks, liquid lipsticks. Like these are waterproof, these are matte, these are super matte, and these are really nice. I have tried this on. You can color your hair with a liquid lipstick. Isn't that awesome? So I've got this Matte Me Ultra Smooth Matte Lip Cream. This color remains until the next wash of your hair. So after this, comb it once so that the color is evenly applied to every hair, and yeah, let it dry. Naturally it will dry in within a minute. So it is almost done, like it's dry. So you can see the difference, like this is the pink color of the lipstick that we have used, and yeah, this is how you do it. This color will stay until the next hair wash. You can just experiment with different colors, with different patterns. You can color the lower part, you can color alternate strands, you can color it from here, you can do whatever you want. You can use two colors and do it. So I have already tried this lipstick coloring on my hair. I will post some pictures. Before doing this video, I wanted to try it on myself, and it's completely okay. So these are the two ways by which you can color your hair temporarily and enjoy. If you found this video helpful, then give it a big thumbs up and make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Bye!